backpack?
No.
Come on, wear it.
Onion.
Come on.
No.
Yes, please.
No.
Hold. You gotta help mommy. Other one. Missy? Oh, big boy.
Daddy.
Close your eyes. It's gonna be bright. Go. Where's Daddy? Good morning, guys. So today we're crossing the border for the very first time.
Yes, Muna.
So we just finished eating and then we're gonna go Shoppers. Well, Edward's actually in Shoppers right now. He's gonna buy water. And then after that, we're gonna go to Niagara Falls and we're gonna cross the border. So we're gonna take you guys with us how the process is gonna be crossing the border from Niagara, Canada to USA.
Okay.
Yes. Look at that.
Hey, what's that floating like a camera?
Canada side? US side. Canada side? US side. Canada side? US side. Border.
This route crosses the country border. Verify COVID-19 restrictions.
Nothing just for myself.
Thank you. First stop, Dunkin' Donuts. Yes, first time to USA. Canada side, right over there. This is the US side. Over here, it's the Clifton Hill.
Hi, Daddy. I'm Kendra.
Thank you.
Okay, go. One last time.
I'm inside. Whoa. Wait, I'm section
up. Mushroom. King bed. Wow.
I'm going swimming.
What do you want to do? Want to go swimming? Okay.
Savior. Can you show them how to eat chocolate ice cream? Oh, that's a big soup bowl. Mm. Yummy? You like chocolate ice cream? Yeah? Thank you, Daddy.
Meron silang sapsakan.
Tapos na ang aming araw. Day one time.
Bukas
na naman. So tired. We went swimming. We walked. We ate.
I drove.
You drove. That's it for today. So we'll see you tomorrow.
Christmas and lunch, with fancy little bread, cheese, banana, Xavier, favorite sport is the waffle, so I'm making, I'm already making him one, it's oatmeal as well. Is it Anna? Yep, not me. Yummy? Okay.
You wear your sunscreen.
And sunscreen.
Thank you, Daddy.
Let's
Let me see. Let me see, Xavier. Whoa. What's that? Tired. Sleeping Xavier. You got donut for the family. Going back to Canada. Okay, I think it's gonna start to rain. Starting to rain! Oh my god, I have to close the window! We are finally home.